All right, guys, game 63. Let's see if I can actually do a better job and not make the mistakes I'm making with my loops. Of course! Sorry, guys. Had to be frickin' found first always. Oh, at least ruins off the fucking board. Good thing is that early. Get me! Are you fucking kidding me, girl? Me, please. Ugh, okay, now we gotta get on the generators now. Dude, it's like I'm just getting cursed to hell right now, dude. Being found first. We're gonna play this for the smart game. Guarantee he barbecue chilled across the map. Yep. Oof. Okay, this gen is extremely unsafe. Well, let's see if we can knock it out. Okay, good. With her here, we should be able to. Whoo! 4 o'clock skill check. Pay attention. Pay attention. There we go. Just sucks. I had to happen to spawn right on the totem, too. Well, hopefully ET4... There we go. So what we needed right there is ET4 to be doing gens. As long as I get the safe rescue, I can care less. I'm not going out without another damn double pip. I'm making up for these damn games. You can go for the save. I've already gotten enough benevolence. Gotta find a gen to work on now. Okay, we got one in here. ET phone home. Do this one for full Lightbringer. Gonna go for that iridescent Lightbringer. I've gotten probably iridescent benevolence. Evader, not so good. And I've gotten a gold unbroken. Well, this will definitely secure my iridescent benevolence. Well, good news is, we Gucci. No, we're not. Hexanoid. How did I know? Sorry, but I don't think this totem's being found. Yeah, but he's staying too close. GG's. Sorry, ET. You're gonna have to phone home later. Let's get out of here. Just try to milk a little bit more stealth out of it. Ugh, that's not going to be a double pip. It's not enough. I tried, though. Just a little bit more of something. Vader wasn't close. Broken, of course. Yeah, none of it was even close. Dang, single pip. But all right, that's it for game 63. We're two pips away from rank 3. Let's see if we can get it. I'll see you guys soon.